a bit with chapter 3, second story arc. Apparently they leave windows around here to museums. Apparently they don't care if anyone breaks in. And they have alarms set up and stuff.
That was close.
Nah, you're easy, man. Easy. We're in.
Okay.
Oh, treasure. Sweet. Don't mind those. Yeah, I'm guessing going straight for it.
Victor, look who it is. The filthy little stray that made off with your wallet.
Come on, son. You haven't got a chance. Just hand it over.
Now, the ring.
What ring?
Catherine!
Who do you think you are, boy? You're nothing but a filthy, cast-off little beggar. You're not fit to touch these objects.
What the hell do you think you're doing? He's just a kid.
Stop him!
Stop the boy!
That song.
He has the ring!
Go.
Break the door down!
Run. Oh, God.
We're gonna fight the camera and,
He's heading
move
for the roof.
Towards here.
That's him!
Yeah, why not?
Change!
Break it!
Go.
Hurry!
Let go!
Shit!
Over here we go. Run!
Oh,
crap. Your life depends on it.
Who the hell are these guys?
Who kid?
Bastard!
Come on, climb up. I'm guessing this is where we go. Oh, come on, climb up. Just run. Oh, I'm getting shot at. Oh.
Yeah, they're shooting at me.
Where did I go? I'm not even sure if this is the right way anymore. Climb up, climb up. Come on, keep going. Oh wow, that's right. Go. Not safe yet, buddy. Not out of the woods.
He's right up here!
Gotcha.
Oh,
eat it, kid!
Thanks, bro. Oh, okay, up there we go. Oh, come on. Over here. we've already met there.
We've got him!
Excuse me, coming through.
Sorry about that. That was actually as I know. Uncalled for? Oh, I think they got your ring.
Look what we have here. Whoops. You all right? What are you shaking for? Just close your eyes. This won't hurt a bit. Come on. You're okay, kid. Relax, kid. We're safe here. Go on. Suit yourself. You don't want it.
What do you want from me?
A little gratitude would be nice. I did just save your ass back there.
Thanks. But what's in it for you? I mean, you're a crook, right? You gotta have an angle.
You are one piece of work, kid. What's your story, anyway?
Look, mister. No offense, but I don't even know you.
Easily remedied. Victor Sullivan. This should be the part where you introduce yourself. Okay. Suppose you tell me what's so special about that ring.
It belongs in my family. I'm just taking it back.
Passed down from Francis Drake himself.
That's right.
I don't know how to break this to you, kid, but Drake didn't have any heirs. No children.
Well, not with his wife back in England, anyway.
Okay, good point. Let me see it. Come on, kid. If I was going to take it from you, I would have done it by now. Thank you. So, what is this? Parvus Magna.
Sic Parvus Magna. It means greatness from small beginnings. That was his motto.
Yeah?
You see, Queen Elizabeth gave it to him in 1581. When he got back to England after circumnavigating the globe. That's when she made him a knight.
He sure as hell didn't learn that on the streets. How's a kid your age know Latin?
The nuns sort of insisted on it.
So, like a boarding school?
That's a nice word for it.
Okay, then. So what was all that business with the ring and that astrolabe thing back there?
Why don't you tell me? You're the one working for him.
Look, kid. A client wants something, I obtain it. For a price. I don't ask any questions. It's just a job.
Look pretty friendly to me.
Yeah, well. Anyway. I'm pretty sure I'm fired.
Okay, look. First of all, that was no astrolabe. It's some sort of decoding device. Check this out. On his way around the world, Drake sailed through the East Indies. Only he says that it took him 6 months to get from here to here.
Yeah, so?
So it doesn't add up. He was way too good a sailor for that. It would have taken him a month, tops. He was hiding something. Something big.
How big?
Like secret mission from the Queen big. Like millions in plundered treasure that hasn't ever been recovered big.
That big?
That big.
And that decoder has something to do with it.
I would bet my life on it.
Oh, swell. And Marlowe's got it.
Won't do her much good without the key.
So it's a stalemate, then?
For now.
So you still haven't told me what your name is?
And you still haven't told me what you want from me.
Okay. Look, you got talent, but you got a lot to learn. You stick with me, and I'll teach you a few things.
Thanks. But I'm doing just fine on my own.
Yeah, clearly. What do you say we try this again? My friends call me Sully.
Nathan Drake. Nate.
Drake, huh? Okay. I see great things in our future, kid. Great things.
And they're gone. All right, lads?
Oh, God. I thought you were going to put a silencer on that thing.
Sally, you've got no sense of drama.
Right.
All right.
All that racket's going to bring the cops any minute. Let's get the hell out of here.
Could have pulled a couple of those punches, Charlie.
What do you mean? I hardly touched you.
You headbutted me.
All right, all right. I got a little swept up in the moment.
You were the one who said make it look realistic.
Better stay on his good side.
All right, Broadeyes, look sharp. They're coming your way. Don't lose them.
Told you they'd take the bait.
How long do you reckon before they realize this is a fake?
Who cares? Finally flushed them out.
Now we just follow them back to their hole.
You do realize you make everything sound dirty.
I do?
Let's get moving.
Hurry it up, Nate.